By the way, have you had breakfast already?
Yes, I have. I had breakfast 2 hours ago.
You get up to study English, don't you?
Yes, I do. It's not that easy. I've studied English all my life.
Hi everyone, 안녕하세요. 이보영입니다. 자, 벌써 뭐뭐 하신 거예요? 라고 말할 때 Have you done something already? 라고 묻게 됩니다. 여기선 벌써 아침 식사 한 거예요. Have you had breakfast already? 라고 하죠. Already, 이미 벌써란 뜻인데 발음할 때 already 아니고요. Already 라고 하시는 거 잊지 마세요. Have you had breakfast already? 저 2시간 전에 아침 벌써 먹었어요. I had breakfast 2 hours ago. 자, 2시간 전에는 2 hours ago가 됩니다. 지금을 기준으로 2시간 전에가 되죠. 자, 저는 평생 동안 영어 공부를 해오고 있답니다. 라고 말한다면 I have studied English all my life 라고 하게 됩니다. 자, I've studied English all my life. 평생 해오고 있는 중이죠. I have done something all my life. 문장 따로도 만들어 보시면 좋겠습니다. Let's watch it again.
By the way, have you had breakfast already?
Yes, I have. I had breakfast 2 hours ago.
You get up to study English, don't you?
Yes, I do. It's not that easy. I've studied English all my life.
By the way, have you had breakfast already?
Yes, I have. I had breakfast 2 hours ago.
You get up to study English, don't you?
Yes, I do. It's not that easy. I've studied English all my life.